Hey, what is up? My name is Ren, and I am back with another episode of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. So this is going to be a long episode because I want to upload more parts, and so yeah. So what the hell? You can store items here. Okay. Email from me. I'ma just keep everything, I guess. Oh, what is this? Socks. They really stink. Oh, I bet they do. They probably smell like fucking ass. Alright, that's the safe shit. What is this? A box. Can I open it? Ooh. Alright. What can I get? A lockpick. Hell yeah. Alright, so in the last episode, Mia went fucking crazy. I'm fucking with the Baker family now, and they're fucking crazy as fuck too. Fuck. Is it from here? Oh, okay. Let's see what is up. I bet it's Zoe. Is that her name?
Zoe, right?
What the fuck? I don't know.
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Oh.
Fuck.
And that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Hell of a girl. Alright, so she said the main hall.
Hey, you.
Oh. Oh. What the hell?
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here?
Please help.
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You yeah. Understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
Please let me out.
There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several...
What the fuck? God damn it!
And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be...
I'll tell you whatever you
want. Okay, whatever, man.
Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk later.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun. Look, officer.
Deputy.
Please believe me, bro.
Right. Deputy. And you want to see my name in the obituaries? But you want to be a hero and save my life?
Oh, man. Is he actually trusting me with that gun?
A fucking pocket knife?
Take it. That's all he's gonna
do. Oh, well.
Now go. Garage. Now.
Fuck.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Oh, I'm gonna cut the fucking tape. That's what I'm gonna do. What the? Oh. Sick. Alright, we're gonna cut open this fucking tape. Where? Press X. Oh man. I'm actually not that scared because I'm probably not even at the scary parts yet. Like. Oh, yay.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
Now it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try.
Oh god.
Hey,
oh fuck.
Put that door back up.
No! Oh! Oh! Holy shit! What?
Fuck you!
Bro, fucking kill you. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Oh god. Whew. Dude, I shot him in the head so many times. Whew. Okay. I better kill him. What are you talking about? Whew. Is there any handgun ammo? Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. I don't know what to do. Car keys, car keys. Oh, get in the car. Get in the car. Get in the fucking car. Bro. Please. Please, to God. What? Fuck. Fuck. Dude, I can literally kill him right now. Oh my God. What is he doing? What are you talking about? Oh, 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 fuck. What is he? Okay, oh, fuck. This guy's fucking crazy. Holy fuck. Well, he's not hitting me. I don't know what to do. And I just got ran over. And I'm gonna get in. First aid med. Fuck. Oh! I don't know what to do. Oh, fuck. Fucking whore. You fucking whore. Fuck. Oh. Oh, my God. Okay. Well, what the fuck? Alright, I think I found out what to do because I'm stupid as fuck. Alright, let's try this again. If I don't fucking get it, I'm gonna kill myself.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here. Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here.
Yeah. I came looking for my fucking wife, bro.
Tell me. Answer my question.
I'm fucking crazy as fuck. Oh Jesus. Okay. Well, God damn it. Alright, bitch. You wanna come at me? Bro? Fuck, run. Run, bitch! Oh, fuck. Get the fuck away from me, bitch! Fuck you. Ah! Oh, fuck. Fuck. Alright. Let's get in the car, and I'll fucking... Alright. You better come and fucking get me right now. I can get out. Oh! I don't know where he is. This is glitchy as fuck. Okay. Fuck you. You fucking bitch. I don't know where the fuck you are. Oh. What? What is happening? Why can't I control it again? Fuck. Shut up. Fuck you. You fucking... Oh my God. Oh fuck. Oh no. Wait. Are we both gonna die? No. Fuck. Am I dead? What? What the? What? Yo, he's dead as fuck. He's dead as fuck. We did it. Hell yeah. I don't even know what I did differently that time. Yes, he's fucking dead. Oh. Oh no. Oh God. I gotta get out of here. Fuck.
What? What? Motherfucker.
Oh no. No. What the? Jesus. What the fuck is wrong with this guy? What? What? Holy fuck. And I'm still fucking squeaky clean. Except for my fucking hand. Oh my god. Alright. Well, please be dead. Please be fucking dead. Oh, there's a ladder. Can I get up this ladder? What? Oh no.
You're about to see something wonderful.
What? Is he?
Fuck!
Oh. Jesus fucking Christ. Holy shit, look at how disfigured this fucking... He's fucking dead as fuck. Okay, let's hope he never comes back again. Alright. Maybe if I try the arts, like, over here. Maybe that'll work. Oh, yeah, it do work. Holy shit. I'm in the main hall. I hear voices. Not good ones. Oh. Oh. Shotgun. Yeah. What the? Oh, okay. Well, whatever. Alright. Well, I think I'm in the scary part now. Because. What? Oh, wait. That doesn't make any sense. No. Never mind. Well, what's over here? Zoe, my lover. Zoe, what's up?
That's your father?
What the fuck?
I'm sorry.
Did my daddy?
He's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
What?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now.
What do you mean you can't explain it?
To do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Oh, fuck. I have to find keys. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Shoot me, shoot me. Alright. That's it. I'm going to fucking... This is a speedrun of Resident Evil 7, in case you were wondering. What the fuck is... Oh, shit. That's the grandma from before. Wait, is she dead? Are you okay? Okay, whatever. Well, I mean, I could jump out here. Oh, God. That's the mom, isn't it? Fuck. Oh, God. I could have shot Mia. Alright, we'll look at that later. What is she saying? Okay. Is there anything? Fuck. I kinda wanna get the keys before fucking mom comes back. Because I don't want fucking any jump scares. So I might kill myself. I'm going to watch that Mia tape and hopefully see what's up. Alright, Ethan, please watch this. Oh god. July 19th, 2017. What the fuck? That's this year. Mia Winter's old house, 9:28 p.m. Alright. Can I load? Please. Oh god. Hey, she's normal.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did.
Yeah, I don't know.
That wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much.
Oh fuck.
There you are. You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Oh fuck. Oh, I'm playing as Mia. Fuck. Give us quite a square. Oh god, I'm really scared of Marguerite, cause like, oh god. Okay. What the fuck? What? What was that? Oh no. No god. I can't see. I was wrong. I was so wrong. Over here, mommy. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
I need to hide.
Why putting what have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you?
I really hope I'm hiding at the wrong right location. Maybe? I'm hoping.
I don't understand you at all this.
Yes. 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 Okay. Okay. What is this? That's a fucking tarantula. I'm fucking scared as fuck, bro. It's like the scariest part so far. Oh god. Zoe? Fuck. Okay. I'm really scared. I don't. Oh, fuck me. What is.
Don't come over here.
No. What is coming? Oh, her. Fuck. No, don't come over here. Okay, thank God. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. My old house.
My babies and fertilize the garden.
What the fuck is up with you, woman? Oh my god. Fuck, okay. I won't leave until I'm sure.
We open our home. We open our hearts.
Shut up.
And what do you do?
You fucking. I think she's fucking gone. Okay. So, I don't know what to do. Okay. Like that. Fuck. Fuck. No, like this, right? Yeah, I got it. Alright. Oh, secret passageway. Hell yeah. Alright. Okay. Holy fuck. I'm in the wall. Oh god. I'm fucking terrified. Fuck. I don't wanna know what that mommy girl is. Like, she's like, mommy, over here, I wanna die, but. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, okay. So I'm on the other side. Where that mommy girl was?
She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
What is your fucking gift? What is your fucking gift? Fuck. Fuck. Oh, God.
We love you! Why can't you see that?
Does she see me? I'm just gonna go. Okay.
No. Oh god. I'm trying to.
Shut up, you fucking creep. What? Am I screwed? Okay, I don't know what to do. It's a part of something, yeah. Oh, God. Fuck, she's so ugly. I can't take it. Fuck. In hell. Oh, fuck. No. Oh, she's fucking... Fuck. Can't catch me. Trophy earned. Bro. What the fuck, man? This is so bullshit. I kind of feel bad. Like, Mia? Like, she was, like, crazy. But, like, that wasn't her. Like, that was something. That was, like, some demon shit. Some virus shit. Some Resident Evil shit that's going on with the fucking, what's his name? Jack Baker, yeah. Fucking, oh my god, this is fucking crazy. Like my heart was pumping. Let's hope this loading screen takes so fast. All right. Fuck. Oh man.
What did they do to me?
Yeah, what the fuck did they do to you, dude? All right. Well, I feel like I was supposed to know something from that, but I don't. So, I really hope that, like... Fuck. Okay. Wooden statuette. Oh, I can put that shit over there. Oh. Oh, I know what to do. Alright, I'm gonna do it. Oh, God. What? What the fuck? He's fucking alive? Oh, my God.
And this gift is with me always.
Oh, God. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me. I don't want you near my child. I don't want you near my wife. Oh wait, I really hope. Okay. All right, I have to do this in a jiffy. Fuck. Fuck. The other way. Oh God. This is so, Alright, there. Yes. Please, to God. Yes. 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 Fuck. Yeah, who does build this shit? Oh, man. Alright. This is lit. I fucking found a way. Alright. So, now I'm in here. What the fuck is up here? Okay, handgun ammo. Fuck. More handgun ammo. I'm gonna need that. Man, that guy's fucking crazy. All right, let me see. Is there anything in here? Is there like? Oh, okay. Well, I don't think he can fit through there, cause he's fat as fuck. All right, I can't go through there. Hey, they got actual food in here. What the fuck? Alright, let's go. Woo!
What the?
What the? Okay, no, man. Fuck. I don't know where I'm going. I really, please. Gonna be more, isn't there? Oh God, I just want to get through this. No, God, fuck. Oh God, fuck. Oh my God, am I gonna have to fight this bitch? All right, bitch. Oh God, fuck. I hate this game. Oh, he's right there. What the f- there's more? Wait. Oh no. Get the fuck out of my way. Okay. I'm freaking out. My body, my spidey senses are tingling. I'm gonna die. Oh, fuck. Please open that shit. Bro. Go. Fuck, go. Go. Oh, God. What the fuck? I'm not looking. Wait, why can't I move? Oh, fuck. What do you mean? Oh, my God. I need an MVO. Oh, fuck. Can I kill this bitch? Okay, can I please kill this bitch? Oh, God. Fuck! Oh God. Well, it lost its arm, so, I mean, that's a start. Okay. Oh. Fuck. Oh God. No. Okay. Sean. William. Okay. Fuck. This is locked. Travis. Gunpowder. Fuck. Can I make shit? It's lit. Okay. Well, I'm gonna try to get that scorpion key. Alright. Hopefully I can get out of here and fucking live, bro. There's nothing here. Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh God, I can't see them. Fuck. Can this just stop? All right. Fuck you. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I can't deal with this shit anymore. I don't want any more stuff fucking getting out the ceiling. I don't wanna die. I wanna just fucking get out of this fucking house and go to Zoe and just stay forever fucking there. What the fuck? Fuck, bro. Fuck these guys. Oh, I got the scorpion key. Email from Mia. Back. Alright, whoop. I guess this is where we will. Wait, let me see what's in here. Handgun ammo. Hell yeah. Alright, whoop. I guess this is where I'll end this episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Things are getting pretty. A lot scarier than before. So. And I'm fucking terrified as fuck, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and check out my other videos if you want to, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Alright.